suspect Sammy K. Littleton II will be back before a judge in about a half hour in an extradition hearing in Princeton, West Virginia. He was arraigned earlier this morning. Authorities want to bring him back to Buffalo to face charges in the death of Timothy Brown. Littleton is